The question for you and I today is, why does speed matter? Why is faster decision-making important? And so over the next few minutes here, I'm going to share some stories from across my career in hopes I can convince you that faster is indeed better. And it's what I call the Mach 2 mindset. Now, under this Mach 2 mindset, I have found across my career again that faster decision-making can vary based on what kind of environment that you're in. And there's three environments for me. One is the chaotic environment. For me, that's combat. For you, it's probably day-to-day, right? Dealing with those adversaries on the front lines of cybersecurity. The second is the controlled environment. For me, that was maybe training or flying in air shows. For you, it's probably the day-to-day operations. And that third environment is what I like to call the unexpected. This is where the universe comes out, the things are very unknown and oftentimes pretty unwelcome. And there's a phrase that we teach young lieutenants very, very early on when they're learning to fly and employ this technology, is that speed is life. Speed is life. The faster you go, the more you can impact, right? Exactly how your technology is used. And when you have speed, you force the adversary and the enemy or even your competition, right, to use their limited time, talent, and treasure first. Speed is indeed life. Now, I want you to consider this picture in a slightly different way. I want you to think of you as an individual practitioner or you as your individual team or organization as that jet. Unlike the F-15E, you don't really have this maximum envelope. You're all about learning new things, innovating new things, trying new things to see how high you can take your elite performance. Now, the technology that you're using, you know, it's going to be not fixed because Lord knows in cyberspace that that stuff is constantly changing. But you might not have as much control over the technology as it evolves as you do the aircraft, which again, I said, is yourself. So my question to you is, what can you do to be faster? What can you do to harness the Mach 2 mindset so that your cumulative speed and impact, when you deliver those services on the front lines against the adversaries, right? It happens at the exact time and place that you want it in a way that you deliver exactly what your customers and your clients need. Speed gives you options. This is another thing I like to teach my young lieutenants. Speed gives you options. The faster that you are in your aircraft with your internal processes and procedures and practices, right, the more you can outthink, outrun, and outmaneuver the enemy. Speed is life, and speed gives you options.